While we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus.
I'm actually going to pull out the sign.
Twas the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snugly in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. Jack Skellington came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice his handiwork scattered around.
I'm going actually. Any day now.
Just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first. Mr. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Five bucks!